planet does not own the humans, nor any living kind. And humans do not own the planet, nor every living kind. Where there is balance, everything is right. A balance of everything that stays the same. Not more and more, nor less and less. The answer is in the past, where everything began.